Hello, this is Matt with an Onshape tech tip. Custom features are helpful tools that can extend the capability of part studios, automate everyday tasks, and boost your productivity. Anyone with an Onshape account can create and share custom features using FeatureScript, but you can also enjoy the benefits of custom features without any scripting experience. This tech tip explains how to find a custom feature and add it to your shortcut menu for easy access and a more efficient workflow. The most straightforward way to search for a custom feature is to click the Add Custom Features icon from the Part Studio toolbar and use the dialog to search for a suitable feature. The FeatureScript Spotlight filter displays custom feature examples built by Onshape staff. The Community Spotlight filter displays a curated list of custom features built by the Onshape community. You can also search for public feature studios. From the Documents page, on the left panel, select Public. Expand the advanced search by clicking the drop-down arrow. Adjust the filters to show feature studios containing a specific name and only show results from the latest versions. Once you find the custom feature that you need, open the document to review. Custom feature documents contain the feature script and example part studios. Many custom features also contain how-to documentation. If the custom feature meets your requirements, add it to your toolbar by clicking the icon at the top of the page. Searching public documents may produce numerous results, but entering a URL takes you directly to a specific custom feature. The Onshape forums are an excellent resource for discovering links to features and collaborating with fellow users. After adding the custom feature to the toolbar, we can personalize the shortcut menu for easy access. Click your username in the top right and select My Account. Select Preferences on the left side of the screen. Scroll down to Shortcut Toolbars and change the pull-down option to Part Studio. Modify the Onshape features that are displayed on the shortcut menu. Custom features will show at the end of this list. Make sure to save your shortcut toolbar settings. Finally, in the Part Studio, press the S key for quick access to your shortcuts. Personalizing this pop-up with custom features saves time and streamlines your design workflow. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more Onshape tech tips.